después pegar al plato y voy a cortar un círculo por acá, por el centro y poner.
Okay, we're digging out these footings that were poured a while back, but the rain washed them back in, so we're getting ready to put some piers in for the house. Jeff's getting some of the rebar cut off the side. Mindy's holding up the rebar. Mixing up cement by hand here. Now it's lunchtime. This is the Embera Village, where Noralba lived. And we're going to be heading back to San Antonio.
She's gonna have to give them a couple of these things in here.